that's not gonna do it.
Come on, load, load, load. Oh my god, go, go, go.
Crown is coveted by all, but this you will have to earn.
All right, playing some Grim Dawn. Let's see if I can actually make it come up.
Hey, throw down a teleporter for me, would you?
Yeah, hold on.
Cool. What's up, everybody? Pac-Man 1987 here. Playing some more Grim Dawn co-op with Wade Hamill. Playing a necromancer. I was doing a pet necromancer last time, but I remembered that pet classes get boring after the initial ha 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 this is hilarious wears off, so switched him over to a caster. Make him a little more entertaining. And I have this sweet book. Oh hey, there's guys! And they attacked me at this bridge.
I lost my scene.
Got a teleporter majig down for me?
Yeah, hold on. I lost my scene.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, this is a little more active. I think the camp that we've run through before respawned.
Oh, of course I did. Here, I'll throw down a teleporter for you.
Cool.
Let me get out of this. There you go.
There you are. Oh, wait, that's mine.
Okay.
There you are.
It's working now. Some reason I'd lost my scene. I had no idea what was going on.
Oh yeah, the bees. Not the bees.
Yes, the bees.
Oh, I forgot to sell all my stuff before I left town. Oh well.
You do that so often.
I do. I swap these two abilities on my hotbar because I keep hitting the one by accident. So I figure, why not just switch it?
Can't do that.
Shells and spikes here.
Forgot one.
This is a bad.
Devil touched ammo.
Have buttons to hit now. Ooh, those look nasty.
That skill's not great.
Oh, that's not good.
Did he kill you?
No. Poisoned me though.
That skill's not ready.
There we go.
Same old, same old.
Studded helmet of insight.
Kinky.
The studs make me more insightful.
Scrap. Okay. Junk to sell.
Indeed. We like that.
Well, I guess that was that. Oh, nope.
No, there's bees over here.
The bees.
Not the bees.
Royal jelly.
lifesteal all the things. Everything I do converts attack damage to health. I like it. Digging it.
Well, that's it for this cave.
Not too much to see there.
No, the tour is overrated.
All I got was this stupid t-shirt.
Yep.
Are those boars?
Yeah, I told you those are the ones that are relatively unimpressed with my charge attack.
Oh, you have a sweet charge attack.
Holy crap. Dynamite. Time to blow some stuff up. Hey, look, another town.
You did. Hold our food in.
I can't do that.
Oh, man, you can, like, spam this. Okay. That's fun.
Keep your weapons
bright. A lot of people suck.
We have a deal. I'll give you a good price of what I've got left. We've got two things left, buddy. Better give me a good price.
Royal jelly. I'll turn that in.
Turn it in?
Yeah, I already had it. Some beasts we gotta go kill.
Golgoth, the rampaging.
Turn it in for what? I'll give you a good price.
I turned in royal jelly for a reward. Put it to good use.
So, like, repeatable?
I actually don't know. Give me a second and I will find out.
No, doesn't look like it. Rover Protector. He protects the rovers.
Indeed. Rovers.
There's an ogre up here. Here, I'll bring him down
here. Things.
Here he comes.
Oh, hey.
Storm's not ready.
Ow. There we go. Oh, I leveled up.
Yeah, me too.
Just doing that real quick.
Grab a 26.
That skill's not ready.
Just gonna get my darn mastery max now. Actually, you know what?
That's how I feel about your wooden door.
That skill's not ready.
Apparently, I don't know how stairs work.
Your guy was just like running back and forth, like, hey, wait a minute, was that a cave? I thought I saw a cave.
Or did the cave see you?
Cave.
It's a raven.
Oh, it's the mine.
Guys.
I think Darius Cronley's in there, if I remember correctly.
Alright, this guy summoned a raven to attack me.
Oh man, that's intense.
That's dust off the raven. Nope, scrap.
I mean, seriously, how are you gonna make it through that?
I made it, don't worry.
Oh, okay.
We're good.
I believe
you.
I can't do that yet.
Overboard.
Take some bones. Just a little.
Disorganized mess. Poison. This critter.
This skill is not ready.
Italian little rat. Wow, this guy's really hardcore.
Well, that gunner on the other side wasn't helping.
Not really.
Always take out the... Hey, plus 75 with...
Straight almost killed me.
Devil's Crossing. More dynamite. I'm gonna blow some stuff up today.
Oh man, we're gonna blow so much stuff up?
Yeah. Today we won't find anything. Now that we actually have the dynamite.
Well...
I don't think you're gonna cut my face off when you're laying in the dirt.
Dude, you might cut your face off.
Your idle threats have no effect on me. There's the guy that was shooting us before. Keg.
Save that lore for my lore playthrough. I feel like if this was a Fallout game, we'd be finding a whole bunch of sweet loot here.
We just did.
Always in rickety shacks at the top of the bad guy area.
You just gotta break it open.
There you go.
There's some more dudes. I feel like there should be a contest of knocking them off.
Possibly.
Ragdoll physics.
I guess that was it.
That was it. Killed the rat. The rat is no more.
Ceased to be.
It's dark. Too dark. Alright, that's better.
Or is it quiet? It's like a little arena in here.
Yeah, that sounds like a trap.
Man, this guy's hardcore. Whoa, he's hardcore.
Skills not ready.
Death Whisper ointment. Death with Whisper ointment. Exactly what I wanted.
I never use that stuff. You can't bind it to a hotkey.
What are you talking about?
Those little like oils and stuff that you can add to things.
Sure you can. Just put them on your hotbar.
Will it let you do it?
Yeah. That's where I keep my healing potions and stuff.
Oh man. Okay. Well, that'll help.
You just flat out exploded.
It does not let me do it for some reason. Oh, okay. It will let me do it. What else do I got? I guess that's all I got.
I don't know. We gotta find the forge. Like two more forges.
Okay. Well, I learned something today.
I learned something today, too, but it was something nobody wanted me to learn.
Hmm.
Oh, there's the other side of the mine.
Oh, there you go.
Ain't got no forge over here.
Oop, we ain't going that way.
We could, but be kind of a quick drop off. Put the forge in. Alright, that thing shooting us in the corner was annoying. This thing.
What is that? Oh, jeez. Did a lot of damage.
Yeah. I know mine. Just blew a hole in the wall. Good enough.
I don't think we're going that way.
Anything else up here? I don't think so.
Yeah, there's stuff to the south. A guy right there.
Yeah, that's it.
Skill's not ready.
Oh man.
He's only human.
Can't do that.
Forge is done.
There we go.
Don't you blow up? Oh, put a hole in it. Everything's a door when you have an axe.
That's for sure. Nothing else too exciting here.
Nah, I think we pretty well tamed him. I don't think so, buddy. That's just rude. Telling you to cut my face off.
He's gonna cut your face off.
Well,
what he does, who he is.
Should be more polite. That doesn't go anywhere. Neither does that.
But oh, there we go.
Haven't been looking for shrines.
I haven't seen any. We can always look up the thing later that says where they are. There's only a few of them that you can miss.
We'll miss him.
That skill's not ready.
You're the luckiest guy around. What is down here that's so glowy? Oh, a box.
That skill's not ready.
Apparitions hate me.
Just one weird trick.
Kick the barrel.
Kick the rock.
They just keep coming.
Yeah, between the two of us, we're putting down some damage. That's gracious.
Something like that. Well, that was a very scary noise.
Hear a scary noise?
Well, it kind of sounded like what you hear in like Friday the 13th, and it sounded like somebody flushed a toilet. So I'm thinking we're in for it here.
An interesting combination of noises.
There. That worked out really well for you, guy.
Man, I do like no damage. Perhaps I should do a few damage.
Incendiary shoulder pads. That's what I always wanted. Incendiary shoulder pads. Money bags, Martin. All he's got's dynamite.
Yeah, he didn't really drop too much in the way of anything.
Well, you know, for with a name like Money Bags, he's very misleading. That skill's not ready. Oh yeah, this guy's about to take us out.
What's he gonna do?
He's about to take us out.
Oh, he wants to fight us?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, that's pretty dumb of him, isn't it?
That skill's not apparently he brought some friends. And some poison.
If I could hit the red buttons. Shard Lacerator.
Apparently his whole issue was with bourbon, so he was an alcoholic, so he deserved to die anyway.
Oh, hey, I can wear this cool thing now.
He just kept going on and on about bourbon.
Oh my gosh, that's a nice piece of armor. Huh. Interesting.
Wee.
He's just talking about bourbon a lot?
That's all he was talking about, man. Talk about being of singular focus.
I mean, yeah, maybe you know, we just need to give him bourbon.
First sign of a problem is admitting it.
Now, here's my question. How do they have bourbon in this universe? Is this specific to a region? Like, officially, that's where it came from?
Yeah, officially.
Yeah.
I can't do that. Accidentally found a secret area.
Nice.
I like when I accidentally find secret stuff.
Somehow I deactivated my primary thing off of the hot bar here. That's great.
You can't do that.
Getting it from all sides now. Guy with a star. Take care of the help here. nice guys all hanging out with those bees.
Not the bees!
Yes, the bees.
Yes. Yes, the bees. So many bees.
See? Over here.
I think there's a whole bunch over here.
No, over here.
Oh, I already got it.
Alright. This cave is big enough to get lost in.
That skill's not ready.
There's something down here. Obviously. It's big and glowy and green.
Yeah. Those are a bunch of shards. Oh my. How do we get down to them?
Jump.
Unless it's just like, this is the mine. There's a bunch of them in there. I think they might just be set dressing.
Oh yeah, I can't jump.
There are some in here.
Hi, we're here to raid your camp.
Boss.
Is it?
Yeah, hi, we're gonna steal all your stuff. Don't worry about it. Hey,
how do I get back there?
I can't open that.
Locked by a powerful presence.
I feel like you can get through this door here. Probably after you beat him, you can get in there. This is Darius Cronley.
Alright, Aleister Crowley ripoff.
Something like that. Die!
Oh, he's an ethereal. So he, like, already hates me.
Oh my god. That hurt.
That skill's not great.
Wow, he is hardcore, dude.
Yeah. Gotta get rid of the help here. Can't stun him. Smackdown on him. You laugh now, buddy.
That was intense.
Well, who's this guy? Oh, it's you.
Who's this jerk? I'm gonna kill him.
Well, he just kind of sprung up on my screen. I'm like, who's this guy? Oh yeah, I broke the door.
Sweet.
Destroy the laboratory and the crystal. Destroy the laboratory and keep some of the crystal for yourself.
Ooh, which one should we do?
If we destroy it, we end Cronley's mad designs. What do you want to do? Destroy it?
We should probably destroy it. Let's be good.
Destroyed.
It's mad designs. They're mad.
Haha. I have made fire!
Oh, here, there's a chest.
Yeah. Solemn Mark.
Ancient armor plate. Nice.
Only one epic.
Amulet of Scorched Earth. Okay, I guess. Not really what I needed, but...
Come on, let me down here.
Well.
Don't jump. Jump.
I probably need to use a two-hander for this guy instead of the book. I know the caster book bonus is nice, but...
Eh, I don't know. That sword's pretty nice. Hey, more dudes. Who said you could get up? Goes that spooky toilet again. We already went over here, I think.
Yeah, I think we've been everywhere. Was there not an exit over by him? Oh, wait, no, there's some stuff earlier on we missed. Actually, I think we do need to go back to the room where we fought Crowley.
Why?
Or Cronley, or whatever his name is. I think there's stuff... Yeah, there's stuff further over to the west.
Well, there's stuff further over here, too.
Okay. Yeah, there's a little bit over there. Kind of far away from you now.
Maybe Cronley Part 2. Death.
Fine.
By death, I mean me killing them all.
Oh, okay.
I said stay down. Shoot.
What?
The bees.
Oh god.
I made them very angry.
Okay. Oh no. I thought that was gonna be like a little tiny thing you had to run through. I didn't realize it was gonna be a big huge area.
Now I made them very dead.
Well, that's good.
I can't do that.
Bees.
I'm a chem.
Everything's dead now.
Oh, okay. I'm turning around.
Yeah, continue on your way. Everything down here is dead.
You want me to teleport you up here?
I don't know. I'm just looking to see what else
is. We're in a rift.
Oh, I see where you are. Okay.
Throw down another one, though, when I get over here.
Where is that? Oh, it's my rift.
Fix the door. Here we go. One sec. There's my new rift. Come here.
I already went to your old rift.
Oh, God. We're Scooby-Dooing it up.
That's okay. I tried to go to my own rift.
I love my bone wave. It just looks like I'm just like desk flip.
Of course.
Ah, screw it all.
Hey, maybe we do get to go down there. Do we get to go this way? No. That's where all the glowy rocks are.
Yay.
Just kicked that corpse open.
Yeah.
Ha ha!
There's a cave, and within a cave.
So many caves.
Caveception.
Oh, actually, it came out here.
Gah. Why did it say cave entrance?
I've been here.
Should have been cave exit. One of those perpetual battles.
I used to like those in Titan Quest, yeah.
Well, we got a new rift.
We should run back to town real quick, sell all our junk.
We are like way out in the middle of nowhere now.
Mm-hmm. Just a bit.
See ya, Biff.
Biff. Oh, that's not bad. That's not bad at all.
I trust that you're
well. Any of these any good? What is
it? The world is a little safer today with that monster dead.
Damn it. Nice.
Perhaps. Now that we're not
just
in
turning
it.
In all the things.
That was one thing.
Else worth using here. Ooh, that's a good ring. Wow.
We take a bounty for that. Tainted brain matter. Do I already have some?
I thought I had. I do have. I have one. Safe storage. No questions. That we could use.
Is it a big thing?
This isn't a terrible weapon.
Yeah, I gotta take a bounty. If you got some.
Devotion points. Don't.
I don't have any tainted brain matter. I do! Haha.
You do.
Here's your brain matter.
You know what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do this. Oh, hey. Some EXP for us. Like, fixed up the camp. I ditch these. Going to put devotion points in here. That's going to help me out a little more than that.
Got something neat stashed.
Let's see.
Do I have anything good in my bag?
What do I have in my pockets?
I wonder if I can craft anything good. I don't even remember. It's been so long since I did any of that. Anything that's worth me using as this character. Let's see. That's kind of an amazing weapon. Wow. Forgot I had that.
Okay, we need dynamite.
I'll keep an eye on this.
I don't trust you, buddy.
I don't have anything really exciting weapon-wise, I hate to say it. Hate to say it. Let's see.
See anything you like?
I think that guy's trying to pick you up. See anything you like?
Hmm. Oh, this is all the reputation guy, I think. It's the crafting guy. There he is. I wonder if I can make anything good.
Let me clear your mind of regrets.
I have no regrets, lady. Man, all these people want stuff.
Oh, yeah, there's relics. There are a few weapons. Nothing really exciting there. There's not really any good recipes for anything.
I want stuff.
We have it. Yes, at once. Yes. Oh, good, good. Let us start the experiment immediately. Of course. Ah, I was correct. Just look at these wonderful components. We can finally begin studying artifacts properly. If only the Aralon Museum.
Right, I think. My guy's ready to roll.
Come, friend. Sure. Right to business then. Nobody.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I guess I should assign some points somewhere. Oh yeah, I needed to get one more point.
One little detail, I don't know if you noticed this, but they have barriers of salt at both doorways there. I always thought that was neat.
I thought there was just dust and nobody bothered to clean it up because they were all too busy asking for food. It's never going to end. We didn't get everything to the north.
Did we not get everything?
We didn't go through Gloomwald.
My god. Oh no, you go back there later, I think.
Nor did
That's
we
like
hit
a later
the
chapter.
Crown Hill.
Yeah. Now you go there later in the game. We might be able to go to some of that stuff. I know there's things we can reach now with dynamite and whatnot.
Oh yeah.
I've not seen a shrine for a while though. I'm finding that disconcerting. I feel like we are missing some shrines.
There's a ruined shrine we missed right by where we dropped our two little things.
Is
and
there?
There's another one in the water.
Yeah, what's going on there? It's down by like New Harbor. Well, we can go back in and find that one, I suppose.
Yeah, we'll go to the
Is it out in the I'm gonna go to the old Arcopia Rift too, just on that.
Yeah, that's where I was thinking.
We missed a lot.
How'd you miss him?
Man. We missed quite a bit down here.
Yeah, we did. Apparently we have to learn how to swim and everything. Going that way. Water. Water.
First, me XP.
Oh, I see one. I don't know if it's one we already got, but I see one.
Where is it?
Over here.
Here's some dynamite stuff.
Well, let me run down here and see if this one we already got this one. Or if we just skipped it. I don't know what do we need these things for anyway.
Oh, that's where you get your devotion points.
Oh, right. No, it's right here. Got it.
Oh. Did you get it? I don't think I got it. I'm coming.
Alright. I'll get rid of these pigs.
I blew up a wall up there too, so there's probably something up there we can get.
Oh, I want that. A weathered scythe of insanity. It just blew up.
Okay.
Does that mean you got it too?
Hey. Yep.
Do you want to come get the stuff out of it?
I did.
How could you? I don't see you.
Standing right next to you.
No, you're not. You've become quite the ghostly presence.
No, I'm right here. Oh, there's more to the south we haven't seen yet either.
Well, I haven't seen much to the north.
Yeah. No, I uncovered like a blast door, but let me run over here real quick and I'll teleport back to you.
I got this part right here that I gotta go to.
Oh wait, this is the bee thing. Oh, I think you must have been in here and I wasn't there with you.
Yeah, I just kind of skipped through that.
I can't do that
yet. Let me throw down a teleporter for me. I'll come up to you.
Oh, hold on. Found a boss. Gotta give him a lose interest. There we go.
There we go.
That skill's not ready.
Really good at surrounding you and locking you in.
That skill's not ready. That skill's not ready.
Those skeletal knights can take some hits.
Yeah, they're pretty tough. Worth coming up here, though. There appear to be a lot of chests.
Yeah. Maybe we'll get our dynamite back.
Oh, there's a thing.
Always a thing.
Oh, hey, this. There's let me look at the world map again. Okay, we did get that. There's a shrine we're still missing in the Four Hills.
Yeah, hold on.
Could be in here.
Yeah, because we didn't go down here.
I can't do that yet.
And then it ends. So it's probably not in here.
Now we could teleport to the Four Hill Shrines. Where is this hideout? Oh wait, that's in here. That's the hideout rift. I see it's got to be in here somewhere. Aha, I see it. We walked right past it. You go to Cronley's hideout rift.
Oh.
It's, in here.
All right, where are you? I don't see you.
I'm in Cronley's hideout. Here, I'll throw a thing down.
Oh, that one. Okay. I went to the wrong Grimdark Man's Rift.
There's a bunch of freaking ghosts, goodness gracious.
They hate me.
Found the annals of Arcadia.
Stay away from that annals.
Cool.
Alright.
They're a fun and exciting devotion point.
So we're all...
Where are you waiting to go?
Twin Falls. Smuggler's Pass.
Can't do that.
There should be something in the north of us.
There probably is, but you can't get there.
Oh, we need to go to the camp in order to hold Arcovia. There's like the busts.
That skill's not ready.
The bees. Found a bee fortress.
Oh, yeah.
This place is disgusting.
This is terrible.
Trimming the bees down. Waiting to fight the next enemy, Wicker Man. Whoa, found a gold star bee. Frenzied and the Frozen. What a pair.
To be here.
Another star.
No, to be here.
There's one over here. Here, I'll bring him over here. Gonna do that cave.
Right down there? Yeah, sure. Oh my. Wanna kill that stuff or okay.
I'll come back. Something's got a star.
Probably a boss lair.
So we are. Boss Slayers.
Yeah.
That skill's not ready.
Found it. Probably should have taken out the help first, but.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea.
You know. Barbarian nature, just charge right in.
Duelist Saber.
chest is over here.
Windcaller's cowl.
Another attuned seal.
That's a good item for shamans.
Shamans. Shamal on my ding dong.
Isn't that shamal?
No.
No.
Oh, hi, matriarch. One more royal jelly.
Wow. I love when I accidentally like do the bone wave into like a freaking wall. So funny. Wah wah. You can't do that.
Anything else to hit around here? Need another chest or something.
Oh, go find one.
We're supposed to get 3 royal jelly out of here. I only got 2.
There's stuff to the south of us. Up here.
I know, but there were bees.
Oh my god, I'm frozen.
Skill's not ready.
So respectful to the human remains, just, you know.
Kick them.
Kicking them.
You gotta get the loot out of them. That's how you get it.
Yeah, this is like a loot pinata.
Let's see, where are we going here?
I have no idea.
I have no idea either.
Gotta do south, I guess.
Right now, when you start adding necromancer stuff to this, you're gonna be pretty scary. You're gonna just be like life stealing all the things.
Yeah.
Pretty fun.
Alright.
Ooh, that's a shrine. Let's see if we can get to that. There's a pile of stuff to kick. Nothing of too much importance in it.
Can't do that.
Storm Revenant.
Oh my, that's a lot of dudes.
This guy's got some hit points, I'll tell you that.
Path to that shrine, where would I be? Oh my god, it just exploded. Between you and me, oh my goodness gracious, we just knock everything to pieces. Man, I'm totally going to do that right now, I'm not.
I can't do that.
Actually a quest item. Interesting.
Well, it was forgotten. Dead guys.
Slay three dudes. Let's see if I can get to that shrine. Oh, I found a thing.
Thing over here.
There we go.
That skill's not ready.
Try it over here. Ooh, it's a desecrated one too.
See it.
Yep.
I think.
You can't do that yet.
There we go. Do love getting devotion points. Oh man, I have 6 skill points to spend. That's gracious.
Ah, finally.
There we go. Alright, let's get these skill points. What do I want to power up?
Alright, now I got some rage.
Is it endless?
It's an exclusive skill. Just keep coming, so you know, I just keep killing them.
Skeletons have a tendency to do that.
I can't do that yet.
It's the eye of the tiger. Will of fight. Here, I brought some friends.
Some friends? Gosh, I love this.
They're a little slow.
This is a dead end.
I got a little
cross swords next to me.
Here we go.
Can't do that yet.
Hey, you found some ethereals. One way to open a barrel. There's a trap.
Skill's not ready.
Yeah. This works really well when we get the timing down and like we're one on and one off. Watch out, you're standing in poison. Fair, I can't go in the water. Oh, I can go in this water.
That skill's not ready.
What's up here?
Something over here.
I have like no mana.
What else we gotta do?
What are those? These aren't horrible, but I think what I have on is better.
How dare you shoot me?
Thank you. we go.
Can't do that.
I feel like I need to put some points in cunning.
There's gotta be another lectern around here somewhere.
See, there's more to the left of us.
Yeah, it appears so.
Let's see. There's actually a little more up here to do. Let me go to check it out. Box with some rather useless stuff in it, and that's about it. We did miss a guy. One of the other rooms.
What did we miss?
We missed the starred guy.
Hold on.
Back around the other way.
Found some friends. Leading us somewhere.
Thank you, dungeon.
No, there's a starred guy right here, so. Oh, no. It's one of these.
That skill's not ready.
That's kind of important.
Oh no, the undead don't like us.
Yeah, they really don't like me.
I can't do that.
I'm despised. Blocks everything.
Can't do that yet.
Looks kind of official.
A little bit.
Hey, I think we were over there before.
Yep.
It's up here. This dungeon's got everything.
I can't do that yet.
Kind of thing.
What kind of thing? Have to be slightly more specific.
passageway.
Okay.
Not a secret one, mind you, but passageway nonetheless.
Boy, they really don't want you to miss those books.
Yeah.
Kind of put them everywhere.
Well, I think those, yeah, I think they're everywhere, and then they just drop normal stuff. There's gotta be a boss or something around here, doesn't
there? Yeah, a big gold star over this thing. You just ran away from it.
Killed everything.
You just ran away. Now you're dead.
Do you hear real quick? Yeah, I'm gonna give myself some cunning. And I'm going to put points into stuff. Let's see. Try to put points in my mastery for now.
Well, there's like, whoa.
I think that door we saw earlier was like another one of multiple floors of this madness. What did we get ourselves into here?
I don't know, there was nothing there for the longest time, and then all of a sudden all these guys just appeared.
That skill's not ready. That skill's not ready.
There was a... there was, no. What did you do?
Stuck.
That skill's not ready. Can't do that yet.
God.
Just stuff all over the place trying to kill us.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, what else is there to kill in here?
A bunch of guys right here.
Guy's level 31.
That skill's not ready.
Level 31? Oh my. Yeah, these enemies are actually a little higher than our level.
Yeah, I think we're moving a little quicker than the game anticipates. That's the way we came in.
I have a feeling we were probably supposed to go north at the shrine.
Turn west at Albuquerque.
We missed some stuff over here. I think there was another door further back in the shrine on the other side that we were supposed to check out too.
clean shrine when we leave.
I can't do that yet.
No hangers on.
Caps top of shrine. This baby can hold so many skeletons. Well, these skeleton knights are nasty.
Yeah. Die. Stupid bolt archer. That's it. Nope.
Maybe. There was another door that the walker attached to go through. There might have been another floor like this. I do not remember this dungeon being so colossal.
Yeah, these guys are starting to be at like level 31 now. Getting a little harder to kill.
It's fun.
Yeah. Just saying, you know, it bears being careful.
When we came in that first shrine into this, like, kind of part of the overworld map, we were supposed to go north.
Oh. Level 32. Barely scratching this guy.
Can't do that yet.
Jeez.
Oh my goodness gracious, this guy's hardcore. I have a completely full inventory. Oh wait, no, I have one extra bag.
I mean, you would think we would, since we're killing things above our level, be making levels faster.
We are leveling up fairly quickly.
Can't do that.
Well, yeah, I know, but since we're fighting things 2 and 3 levels above our level.
Yeah, these guys are hardcore.
Ruin entrance.
Can't do that yet.
So there's more? Or is that out?
Well,
we'll find out.
Oh, there's more.
But wait, there's more.
That skill's not ready.
Everything's over our level now. Box over here. This thing.
Very mad.
Oh my. I think you might have found the guy at the end.
I can't do that yet.
Satisfying.
Yeah, and I think we need to farm a little bit.
Well, we found some stuff.
My inventory is full. That skill's not ready.
Is that it? That looks like it.
I think maybe, although I think we missed an area before. We might have to go back. Let's see.
I can't do that.
You see, there was a door over here. Unknown Arcovian Undercity. Oh, okay, that's the exit. Cool. Very neat. That was fun.
Found some haunted champions here. Hold on. There we go. Now they're dead. Anything up here? Nope, just an exit. All right.
Today was his lucky day.
Not anymore.
It was a bit of an adventure.
Yeah. Where'd you go?
I went out the door. There's an exit. Oh, here we are. We're in Broken Hills, so we're gonna need to go back to talk to that thing. I think again. Let me see. Is Calderas outside the steps of torment?
I don't know.
Safe with me. Promise.
Was that that guy with the ghost we talked to?
Could be.
Let me go see if I can find him again real quick. I don't know if I have to turn in a quest there or not.
I don't know. I went back to town.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that next. Yep, we do have to talk to him and turn in the quest. Oh wait, no, it says there's still a star on that. Oh, okay, it's just getting to Homestead that completes that. Those guys are gone, actually.
Alright, let's see what scrolls this guy has.
Good grief, do I have a lot of stuff? See if I have anything I have worth equipping.
Just got a bunch of green stuff. Trash it.
Not a bad weapon.
This seems like an interesting necromancer skill. Gluttony. It's a relic.
What does that one do?
16% vitality damage, 16% vitality decay, 2% of attack damage converted to health, plus 6 health regenerated per second, 10% ether resistance, granted skill Breath of Death, 10% chance on attack, a wave of vampiric energy erupts from you, 190% vitality decay over 2 seconds, 25% of attack damage converted to health.
That's kind of a slick weapon.
It's not a weapon. It is a blueprint.
Blue what?
The blueprint.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's kind of amazing.
They're kind of expensive. Writ of Devil's Crossing. It's the one that does the reputation increase by 50%. Not enough reputation to buy. Devil's Girdle.
Come see what's. Let me see this. What is this blueprint?
Put it to good use.
They're in the respected tab.
Let's see. Gluttony, you say?
I don't know what you're gonna get, but that's what I got.
Yeah, that's an amazing relic for me. I'll just go ahead and make that real quick. Awesome. Yeah, the relics are pretty powerful.
Seems like it.
Wow, this dagger is gonna make me strong once I get it. In 2 levels. Good grief. Oh, that's kind of a cool thing. It's like super shields. Okie dokie.
I don't even know what to put my points in right now.
guess is as good as mine.
Let's see if I can get that. Nope. I'll do it later.
Kill the warden, eh? So one bastard killed another. Makes little difference. Just keeping my good eye on the time bomb in our midst.
Not bad.
Go about your way, Taken.
Not bad at all.
Hello there, friend. What can Kasparov do? Oh, that paltry stuff? Busy work. Speak with my apprentice. Hello there, friend. What can Kasparov...
Let's take a look, shall we? Be safe out there.
Well, I think we talked to everybody I can talk to.
Are these in the box?
What's in the box?
Cool.
I think we explored all this already. Pretty much.
Oh, let's see. That might actually get be a good point to stop.
Yeah. Popping up from everywhere.
That seemed to be their thing.
There's a star. It's just a dungeon. I think we did this dungeon. Is there anything else around? Yeah, we didn't go down here.
Where you at?
I was just
teleporter down.
Old arcade. Yeah, I was just looking around.
Quite the quite the dungeon experience we just had.
Yep. Dungeoning experience.
It was fun though.
Oh, it's just the shortcut through there. Okay, that was all there was to it. Just that one last little bit down there. I don't know how we're supposed to get any further.
Well, my screen is done.
Alright, well, I guess I'll shove mine down too.